Hello, hello, hello. Right, my gorgeous mum and me a lot. We are going to do this section by section. So I'm going to start off with your does your mother know section, which is at the very beginning of the dance. Now, a lot of it is on the diagonal, as you know. So what I'm going to do is just teach it to you face on so that you can do it in opposition to me. Otherwise, I think if I start facing side on, it gets a bit confusing for you what arms and legs I'm using. So I'm going to teach it straight on, but you need to remember that obviously we're doing it on the diagonal normally. So let's go from the beginning. So we've got Sophie is in the middle with the diary, the character Sophie, and we're all having a little nose over her shoulder trying to read the diary. And then she is going to shut the book. And we're going to be like, what? And then we're going to slide in on blue, blue, blue. And then we're going to poke her in the ribs and prod her and pull her hair and be a bit jokey, like, come on, lighten up. It's all, we're just having a laugh. And then she steps forward and she's like, I can't remember what the exact line is. And she's like, oh, just give me a break. And walks off over there. So we walk towards her, but not very much. We stay quite central. And we're going to kneel down with our left knee up and our right knee on the floor. And we're going to be begging to her, please forgive us, we're just having a laugh. Then, hopefully you can see me, we're going to slide this your right knee into your left knee. It comes in and up, okay? So we've got an in and up. Then you're going to take this left knee and we're going to turn to your right, join the knees together, and bring up your right knee on the other side. Okay? So we're going here, we're presenting our left knee and our hands both forward like this. So it goes in, out, turn to your right, turn, swap knees, and then we stand up while we do one group at a time. So group one, come up, I can boom, tell by the sound of your voice something that it's driving you. We're going to take our hands round to the right, driving you wild, and then we're going to be like, but you're only a child, and do those little jokey, she's only a child, she's just a baby, she's just a baby, like this. Okay, so we're taking the mick a bit. So we've gone here, so we've gone, sorry, other knee for you, in and out, turn and here, banana, boo, and a ba 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 ba, and I'm driving you wild. Do 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 do. Are you only a child? Stretch, boom, 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 boom. Then it goes into the chorus. So we're going to lasso. We're going to put one hand on our hip, and our right hand is going to go. I can dance with your honey. So you'll dance with your honey. If you think it's funny, pull your fishing line in. Does your mother know that you're out? So you're pulling her in, and at that point Sophie's going to be like, whoa, okay, you got me, I'm coming to join you. And she'll be here in time for this bit. And I can chat with your baby, learn a little maybe, does your mother know that you're out? Then it goes into this little swingy section. So elbows in, one, two, all the way round, three, four, all the way round, point and point, and we're going to look off this way and lean back. Okay, so it's gone. Take it easy, try to slow down, boy, take it nice and slow, does your mother know? Take it easy, try to cool down, boy. Okay, so we're going open close to your right. Take it easy, try to slow down, boy, take it nice and slow, does your mother know? My mum, massive ABBA fan, she's going to be absolutely horrified to see this video and how few lyrics that I know. I'm getting in a right jumble. Don't go by the lyrics, go by the rhythms and the tunes. Ah. Okay, then after this, we're going to get into the V for the next song. So we kind of skip off into the V. Right, that is that whole section all worked through. If you're confused, you can just rewind and recap where you need to. But for now, I'm going to run the whole of that section for you with some music. Here we go. is in the middle with the diary, and we're all around the edge. Here we go. Have a nice. What? So you're blue, I can tell. All the wheels are going to cheer up. She steps forward. Walks over. We get our left foot forward and reach. In, out, turn to the right, round. Group one. Reach, twos, threes, driving you wild. Put your only child. We go back. Ready to lasso, we go. One. If you think it's funny, pull. Right hand. Learn a little, maybe. Take it easy. One, two, all the way. Next section coming up, here we go. Okay, gimme. So we're all in a triangle, but it's like just two lines worth of triangle to start. And we're gonna have our feet nice and wide like this. And then we're going to scan from your right to the left. We're going to tap that heel as we do it. So we're going, there's not a man out there. Like that. There's not a man out there. Du, du, du. No one to hear my. No one to hear my. And on prayer, you're going to step back your right foot. Prayer. And then you're going to walk it forward to. And you're going to fill in the triangle. So you're kind of. You'll walk, take a little walk, and some of you are staying in place, but some of you are going to pour into the middle so that it becomes like a solid triangle of like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, if that makes sense. More of a solid triangle, so that we're in more of a tight group rather than in two lines. So this is the street dance session that you hate. Okay, here we go. the bane of our lives. So left foot goes, tap, tap, pas de bourre. Okay, so it's just your right foot goes touch there, step, step, step. Okay, so it goes 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And I've prepared this right arm because you're going to turn, that elbow is telling you what way to go. Your elbow's pointing to the right, so you know that you're going to turn to your right. Okay, so we're going with your left foot. 1, 2, pas de bourre, and we're gonna turn, down, head. Okay, so you've got your left hand on the floor and head like this. Then you are going to slide this left knee through, slide, step, in, out, and you're gonna body roll this way. Roll here, okay? So it's going, and 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, turn and down, head. Slide and in, out, roll and together. Part one, okay? After we've done that, roll and together, we're going to do then part two of the streety dancey bit. So it goes left, right. So you've got gimme hands. 1, 2, 3, 4. That jump is like jump, and it's almost a feeling like you're going to be sick. It's kind of bleh feeling. Okay, so we've gone 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we're going to shoot the arms to the right. 5 and 6. So jump, roll, 5 and 6. Then the arms, they can't go right, they're already right, so you've got to go left. And you unravel your feet and turn round to there. Okay, so we've gone step and behind, turn round. We take this right arm, goes up, down, up, and low. just like so. Okay, so it's going. Let's do it. I'll try and do it again slowly and kind of give you the rhythm of the music. Okay, so it's going to go. Gimme, gimme, gimme a man after midnight. Won't somebody help me chase the shadows away? Did I do everything right then? I think so. And gimme, gimme, gimme a man after midnight. Up and down and up and do, 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 do. And that's that. Because the next thing we're going to do is go into the next section. Okay, we'll do it with the music now. Let's have a go. Good luck. But I think if you keep practicing, it'll be gorgeous. I'm so excited to see it. Okay, keep working, keep working. You can do this. All out of breath. Hi guys. On to the section that I've been dying to do with you all for quite a while. Towels. So we get our towels and we lay them out on the floor. Head to the audience. Feet up to the back of the stage, we lie down. Knees bent up with our feet planted on the floor. You might want your arms out to the sides just so it can help you kind of assist to support your tummy muscles. There you go. Da 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 da. Run to your right. Da 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 da. Okay, and again, so it goes. Do 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 do. Do, 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 open, close and down. Very simple. Right hand comes sweeping round. Do, 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 do. And a little look at the audience. Well, now here we go again. You know the end. You know the something. This is the Masters of the Sea. So it goes to your right first. Masters of the Sea. And up. Okay, and again. Masters of the Sea and up. Excellent. Then we take it round our head to the right. Na, 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 na. Get some more. And we're going to shimmy forwards. You know what I mean. There we go. Voulez-vous. Hide and seek. And again. Let go with your right hand, let go into your, holding it just onto your right hand. So just to repeat that bit, it's gone, the chorus. Voulez-vous, uh-huh, take it now, we'll leave, uh-huh, do-do-do-do-do, uh-huh, na-na-na-na-na-na, drop with your left, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, voulez-vous. Aha! Then you're going to swing it around your head, trying not to take out any lamps or furniture. Aha! Then you're going to turn and drape it over your right shoulder, and then you're going to walk up to the back. But obviously, as soon as I turn around, it changes funny. So it's in your right hand, and you're going to kind of turn to your left and leave it behind. And then we're going to sassy walks up to the back, and then there's a little look over your right shoulder, and then we chuck the towels down for the next section. Okay, I'm just going to check that you can see all of that on the phone before I do it with the music. So we get our towels. We lay them down. It's got, it doesn't need to be too glamorous, this bit. Make sure you can see me. Here we go. Do, 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 do. Round to the right. Do, 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 do. Open, close, down. Right hand. Going in the dark. And here we go again. You know the song. Masters, here we go, right. Masters of the sea. Boom. Round. Get some more this way. You know what I mean. Boole, boo. Aha. 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 Do, 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 do. Drop this hand. Boole, boo. Mamma Mia, here we go. Hiya! Right, the hen do section of Mamma Mia, obviously the best bit. We've got to go out on a real big high. So, I can see myself in the mirror here. Okay, so we've got a sash, we've got a veil, and we also have some fancy dress. So what happens is, you've just finished the voulez-vous section with the towels, and then we will be going off the stage. You've chucked your towels down at the back. Look, towel's still here. And we're going to head off here to get all the props. First two come running on. Sophie's downstage in the middle. She goes straight forward. First two come running on with the sash. And they put the sash around her. I was cheated by you since I don't know when. Then I think there's going to be a little bit of time for dancing. If there's not, we won't. But if there is, we'll go do 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 do. Do, 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 do. Then number two group run on with the veil. Front group. Look at me now, conquering on across the front. Ever know how to know how, but I suddenly lose control. Stand like a chip. So we're all in this line by this point. Da, 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 da. There we go. Just one look and I forget everything. Just moving back so you can see me. There it goes. Hand on hip with a step, downstage arm, so probably your left. One more look and I forget. And then we're going to jiggle as if we're on a tube train. Ideally looking forward the whole time. So we've got just one look and I forget everything. One more look and na 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 na. Then we go, whoa, like this, to the front. Okay, then at this point, we're gonna go into the limbo section because every good hen party has limbo. So we are going to all shimmy backwards and lift up our, probably a feather boa. Mamma mia, na 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 na. Then, one or two people are going to limbo under. Mama, da, 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 da. Then we're going to do something silly. So the two limbo people at the front and the people holding the rope are at the back. So they're going to swap sides in the next bit. Go! Mama mia, da, 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 da. And then the people who've just limboed through forwards are then going to run backwards and try not to get their heads chopped off. Mama, da, 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 da. Then it goes into, there's something broken hearted. So we're going to find a partner. Ah, na, na, broken hearted. Then we're going to do a little head turn. Blue since the, to end up back to back with our partner. So we're facing them holding hands. And then we turn. Blue since the day we parted. And then we're going to go, why did I ever let you go? Okay, so we've gone, why did I ever let you go? Then we've got like two counts of eight to get into the most awesome ending position, which we will do when we're back, which I maybe think It should be like a pretend getting married pose of some sort. Right, here we go. Let's see if I can remember this with the music. There's lots of different parts to remember. We'll do our best. Here we go. So Sophie's walking forward on this bit. The others are running off into the wings. They put on her sash. They dance. Two run on with the veil. They put it on. Conga line. Woo! One, two, three, woo! They might have a whistle. Sorry, I'm really rubbish at whistling. And then we're into this line, all of us all together, facing the side. Just one look. Hand, 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 hand. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. Whoa! Good. Then we're going to get into this limbo bit. Mama! Switch sides. Mama Mia. Hold the rope again. They go backwards this time. Good. Find your partners. Blue. Heads, heads. Shimmy. Mama Mia. Into the final pose. Just like that. The dance is complete. I cannot wait to put it all together with you all. Happy practicing, happy fancy dressing at home, and I'll see you on the other side.
Hello, hello, hello. Step four. So this one is quite easy because it's quite a much slower song. So I'm just gonna quickly shimmy through it. I feel like you guys would know it as well and remember it better than the younger groups. So I'm just gonna quickly whiz through it and then you guys can practice it and we'll get together and do all the solos and all the parts properly when we're back together again. So we're just gonna do the chorus too because you guys have your solos and all that kind of jazz. So you're in two lines for the chorus and you start this: thank you for the music, the songs I'm singing. And then you keep singing, thanks for all the joy they're bringing. Who can live without it? So both arms are going to cross and go out. Who can live without it? And you're going to go into a how? I ask in all honesty, what would life be? So you're just going to, what would life be? Your right hand is going to do a microphone without a song. And you can do a little left hand flick without a song. So hold your microphone with your right hand and then your left hand's going to go up, or a dance, and your back foot is going to point out to the side. So left hand will be extended, right hand will be down extended, and your left foot without a song or a dance. Who are we? And your right hand is going to go round your head. So without a song or a dance, who are we? So I say, then the back line will come towards and meet in the middle line. So you then form one big long line. Thank you for the music, for giving it to me. Then that is the chorus. Then we have all our little bits where you drop and change, drop and change. And then we just continue with the chorus. It's short, but it's sweet. And we'll do a lot more like transitioning and a lot more fun when we get back together. I just need the whole group for that with all the concentration in the world. So just practice the lines. If you have friends and families, practice using going forward without looking behind you, going backwards without looking behind you, and get those poses ready. See you later.